Along with Sam Mays, I'm Colby Daniels, Big 12 Media Days number 2. Beginning in a few moments, Tom Herman about to take the stage. And Sam, as far as veteran coaches in this league, we get Dana Holgorsen, we get Mike Gundy, we get Bill Snyder, but Tom Herman, and what will he say, I guess, is kind of the buzz, at least early today.
Yeah, no question. I think we saw Lincoln Riley do a great job yesterday as the feature here at Big 12 Media Days, but he was calm, cool, collected, what you expected out of Lincoln. If you're looking for a national headline, I think most likely going to come from Tom Herman and the Texas Longhorns. So hopefully we see some fireworks, hopefully we see some intensity out of him. I want to know that Texas is back, and I at least want to know that he believes they can be back this year.
Follow us at thefranchiseok.com, at AllAmericanMaze, and at Colby_Daniels on Twitter.